the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It is Bayern Munich taking on Manchester United. Decides to shoot. Magnificent defending. Well, here is the Bayern side. Sven Ulreich starts in goal. Nusair Mazraoui plays with Alfonso Davies at the fullback positions. Cristiano Ronaldo starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today, Erling Haaland. tidy tackle. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Crossing possibilities. Crossing front to Dupont. And the referee's whistle. That will conclude the first half here at Wembley. Attacking possibilities. Messi.
This is worth seeing again. Just look how Ronaldo goes beyond this man, and then it's a clinical finish from Messi. The outcome was never in doubt, was it? You just knew he would score from there.
Three goals without reply. He has options available. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Substitution will occur now. Played over. Well, making contact with the ball, but couldn't quite keep his header down. Nusair Mazraoui. Well, they have it again. Well, racing past his man. Martial. And now Rashford. And that goes down as an effort that he's not going to be remembering fondly. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Minutes to go then. A very effective challenge put in. Now Bayern with acres of space out wide. He loves drifting in off the flank. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And United will switch things around personnel wise. Fired over by Messi. Well, they made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. Corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. In a good position to clear it away. Rafael Varane. Running advantage here. United keep it. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Now with Rashford. And it's